Hi guys, it's me, Ray. I'm talking kind of low because my baby's sleeping and she's right here next to me. But what I wanted to say, I'm still alive and haven't been able to make any videos because I've been really, really busy. I think last time I made a video was, who was it? St. Patrick's Day. And that was the last time, but I'm planning to start making more. What happened, I had two of my niece and my nephew here with us for about 7-8 months, but they're no longer here, so they're back where they were supposed to be. So they kept me really busy, plus my little one Trina, if you guys remember from my back videos. I had her when she was 2 months old. It was given to us by our relative. Not given to us. They asked if me and my boyfriend, which is my husband now, I just got married, were able to take care of her, or else she was gonna get lost in the system because her mom and dad. Long story, but I'm so glad we did. She's now 1.5. Look at her. She's so gorgeous. 1.5 going on 4, because she is very smart and knows a lot of things. She's learning a lot, and I'm learning a lot by having a baby. So, but now that I have a little bit more time, I'm starting working on more videos. So, tell you guys what I've really been doing. I have a lot of stuff to tell you guys, but I won't be able to do it in this video. But what I wanted to say is I've been very inspired with everybody's videos. I'm like, I watch everybody's videos that I'm subscribed to. Like Danelli Wynn, love her Ace on Dolls. Who else? Ampicaro. Oh, Gina. Oh my god, I love them. Especially Ampicaro. She is so inspiring. I'm following a couple of people on Instagram. I think a couple of people. Oh, and what's her name? Cowgirl, Lorty. I love her. I'm glad she's now doing A-Zones because I love A-Zones. But I've just been inspired by the A-Zones and the Monster Highs. So I had a couple of Monster Highs already. And I bought more at a secondhand store and at a jar sale. So I found this girl. Let's see if I can put it up. So I bought this girl at a jar sale, I think it was, and I got other ones at a secondhand store. And I made this little overalls for her today. Yeah, so I like to sew, so I'm kind of back and doing them sewing, and then I put this little boots on her, so she looks so cute. I want to redo her face, but I'm really scared. I'm really scared to do her face, because I don't want to mess her face up, even though I don't like the Monster High's faces that much. Some of them are cute, but I really don't care too much for them. I don't want to mess her up, so I'm going to try. So hopefully I'll come out good, and when I do it, I'll show you guys. That's basically it. I just wanted to say hi and how I love watching everybody's videos. And you guys are so inspiring. So hopefully I'll be able to get back into doing more videos. I got like, I don't know how many props that I collected over 9 months. And most of them from the secondhand store, which is great because they're cheap. And really good quality and good stuff. But just wanted to say hi. And wanted to say hi. You're not just sleeping. She wanted to say hi. And there she is. I love this girl. She looks so cute. Oops, excuse me. Well, can't see. There you go. But anyways, talk to you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.